this is where I'm headed. I got a reef in Maine. That's where I spent the night last night. Where I almost capsized. Western arm of the Strait of Magellan. I'm in Bahia Zig Zag. I didn't really want to come in here, but there was no safe place. It was getting late. The wind died. Clocked around. 7 hours at the oars. About hour five. Right out here in the pitch dark. I got a little breeze behind me and decided to get smart. Raise sail. Got hit by a willy-waw, a light willy-waw, but right out of those mountains right there, and just about put her over. That hiking seat right there was just kissing the water. I slammed the helm down, three sheets, rolled in the jib, dropped the main, shook like a leaf, gotta say, and left the mizzen up, strapped in tight, and rowed in behind that little island right there, which was very hard to distinguish in the pitch dark when there's no moon because of the clouds. It's really hard to know what's an island and what's not. But according to my navigation, it was spot on. That's where I was headed. That's where I ended up. And it's been dolphins and penguins. What, 3 days ago, I saw two whales blowing.